Hi, it's Shelly with your Monday Motivation. Glad to be back. Missed 2 weeks, so I hope you missed it too. Today I just wanted to talk a little bit about something that's been plaguing me lately, and that's self-doubt. Whenever you start feeling self-doubt, if you're working on a project or trying to bring something to light that's in your heart, and you start experiencing that self-doubt. Am I good enough? I don't know enough. I need to take this, that, the other course to gain more knowledge and be better. I just want you to just think about yourself. Take it back to your roots. Take it back to your heart. Go back to your heart and think of, how did I get here? Where did I come from? What have I accomplished to get here? And how different of a person am I now than I was before? And then just take that and use that as your strength to be confident in yourself and know that if it's been placed on your heart by the universe, by God, by whoever has placed this longing to do whatever it is that you want to do on your heart, then it is something that's important, that it is something that people need. And even if you touch just one person, that's all that matters, just that one person. So don't let other people get you down. Don't let other doubters get you down. Don't let self-doubt get you down. Just turn back to your strength and purpose, your heart. And that's your Monday motivation. You matter. Thank you, James is smiling. Have a great day and a great week. Bye.